my parents were here. And so I always, because I am so loved by them. So I haven't ever felt like in danger of, well, I felt in danger of losing my relationship with my dad once in the last year over a bad behavior of mine. I want to make sure that, you know, they feel loved so that when they're not here, assuming they go before me, I've like, you know, we end well. We have years of us before we end that are good, you know, or that they feel appreciated and loved.